things are looking up.
Oh, hi, Father Steve. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
I was just thinking about all of our wonderful students and how hard they're working and how much they're thriving, and our teachers, how hard they're working, and all of our programs are back to normal.
Oh, it's time to kind of put our feet up and relax?
No, not in the least. There's still a lot of work to do, but things really have improved over the last couple of years.
Oh, I agree. I think things are looking a lot more hopeful.
Yeah, things are looking...
Guys, things are looking up.
Things are looking creative.
Things are looking up.
Thank you. Things are looking delicious.
Things are looking spooktacular.
Things are looking healthy.
Things are looking mathematical.
But no more will I be the mourner.
Things are looking dramatic. Things are looking musical. Things are looking scientific. Things are looking collaborative. Things are looking playful. Things are looking athletic. Things are looking literary. Things are looking friendly. Things are looking supportive. Things are looking technological. Things are looking spacious. Things are looking victorious. Things are looking productive. Things are looking hot.
See the sunbeams, everyone beams, just because of you.
Things are looking faith-filled.
Things will continue looking up with your support to this year's annual school fund.
You know, so far, 119 families have pledged over $110,000.
That's fantastic. And this year's goal is $200,000.
And you know, the annual school fund supports all aspects of a St. Benedict Prep education, which our students enjoy.
Such as small class sizes.
Or STEAM classes, like art, music, STEM, library, PE, and world languages.
And we are also very blessed to have a school nurse and a school counselor.
And you know, our teachers, they can earn extra money for leadership positions or curriculum work.
Our goal this year is 100% family participation.
So your gift, no matter the amount, really makes a difference.
So please make your pledge today to the 2022 Annual School Fund.
Things are looking up.
And with your help, we'll keep moving in the right direction.
And my depression is unmistakably through. Things are looking up. It's a great little